I'm doing this for the greater good, and I'm also doing it because I find the entire concept very interesting.
David Ruck is one of the first four guinea pigs. He got an experimental vaccine against the coronavirus Monday.
The only way out of this mess in the foreseeable future is to find an effective vaccine. The only way to get an effective vaccine is to get them through trials.
The University of Maryland School of Medicine Center for Vaccine Development is participating in the trial along with several other institutions here and in Germany. They're testing at least four different experimental vaccines to determine if any are effective. They're looking for up to 90 participants in Baltimore.
Now that I've got the first shot, they still come back next week and the week after just to take blood to see how my immune responses are acting up to the vaccine. Then 3 weeks after the first vaccination to give you a booster shot, just to see if you can ramp up the immune response.
Researchers will follow David closely the first 3 months, then check back in at 6, 12, and 24 months to see how long antibodies last. They're testing a messenger RNA vaccine. Researchers say it differs from a traditional vaccine because it does not inject a virus protein into the body. David, who is a PhD student in immunology, explains.
It's just the envelope protein, which then your own immune system will see, recognize that it's a virus particle, and it'll start mounting an immune response against.
That means David doesn't risk getting infected, and he doesn't have to self-quarantine.
If it goes forward and works out to be, this is the vaccine that works 6 months from now, I'll be happy in my participation of helping that move forward.
If all goes well, they hope to submit a vaccine to the FDA for approval as early as this fall. Now, if you're interested in participating in this trial, we've placed a link on our website, WBALTV.com. Reporting live downtown, Kim Dacey, WBAL TV 11 News.